If I want to turn propanol into propanone, which is the name, the correct name for the corresponding ketone, then all I'm going to do is switch one of these carbons from one end to the other, which now means that my double bonded oxygen is on the central carbon. It's not on an end carbon. Okay, we can have seven of these in a row, and it can be on the 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6 carbon, as long as it's not on either end. Or 1 or 7, then you're going to have a ketone.